teklif aldığından bu yana ne değişti? Türkiye'ye geldi.
What's changed for Wesley since he's arrived in Istanbul? Like from the moment he got the offer to move to Turkey, what's changed?
Well, especially the culture, the country, the language, it all changed. But I think for him the most important thing is that he gets his passion for soccer, for Galatasaray. He embraced the club. He feels happy. He wants to fight for them. And I think that feeling is really important. So he's really happy. Okay.
Dört elle Galatasaray'a sarıldı ve gerçekten Galatasaray'ı çok seviyor. Bu çok önemli bir şey. Yani candan sevmesi.